We do have a traffic alert ahead of the weekend. Get ready for some delays and detours as you run errands tomorrow in this section of the city of Syracuse. Some streets are closing during the day for Mary Nelson's backpack giveaway. Starting at 8 in the morning, parts of South Salina, East Colvin, Wood Avenue will be closing and staying closed until 7 in the evening. The giveaway takes place at Sankofa Park from 11 to 6.